Hi guys, I'm Megan Graham and I am here today with a Rahua shampoo review. So for those of you that have not seen my channel before, my name is Megan Graham and I own my own beauty salon in Boston, Massachusetts. I've been doing hair for 20 years, so you do the math. I've done over 10,000 women's hair, and I am super, super picky about the products that I use because by the time women come to me, their hair is usually pretty compromised, it's not in great shape, and I need products that are not only good for the environment, but they're good for the hair. Many times, once I see a client, their hair is already dry, it's dehydrated, it's breaking, and no matter how great the product is, no matter how good it is for the environment, and the ingredients are, I need a product that works and it has to work for me every single time. So I have been researching and I've been trying a lot of new clean beauty products, and I wanted to come and talk to you a little bit today about the Rahua Hydration Shampoo. I was really excited to try this shampoo, and I have to say that I have tested a lot of clean beauty brands and I haven't been wowed by all of them. Some of them smell great and, you know, they're missing some of the most toxic ingredients, but they just don't perform the way that I need them to. So a little bit of background about my hair. My hair is extremely long. I think it's so long that it's probably out of the frame of the video. It's about 22 inches long. My natural hair color is darkest brown, so it's close to black, and I highlight it, and all of my highlights are bleach highlights. I also smooth my hair with a vegan smoothing treatment. It's similar to a keratin, but much healthier for you, and I have curly hair. So let's just say that my hair goes through a lot of different things, and it's really important that it gets a ton of hydration. I have been using the Rahua. This is the hydration shampoo and the hydration conditioner. I was a little bit nervous to try these because I need something that is really moisturizing to actually be able to get through my hair after I shampoo it. And I have to say that as a professional hairstylist and colorist, I was really pleased with the results of this shampoo. So first of all, there's a very, very light scent and it's not a synthetic fragrance. It is all natural. It smells fantastic. It's not one of those weird fragrances that some more natural products have. I feel like some products smell almost like patchouli and I really don't want that. This is just really delightful. It smells clean, it smells fresh, but it doesn't smell like heavy fragrance. The shampoo itself is really creamy and a little bit of it goes a long way. So even though this bottle is on the smaller side, I feel like even with my very thick, long hair, this bottle would last me, at least with my hair, for about 6 weeks. Now keep in mind, the average woman probably has about a quarter as much hair as I have. So you might be able to get, let's say, 10 weeks out of a bottle like this. I was really, really pleased with the hydration conditioner as well. Most of the time when I use anything that's not a mask, after I wash my hair, I cannot comb through it. When I used the two of these together, my hair was super moisturized. It did not feel stripped, and I was able to style it and still have very supple and shiny hair. I would say that if you have very fine hair, this may not be a product that you want to use all the time because you might make your hair a little bit limp and heavy. This is definitely great for someone that has a hair type more like mine that needs a lot of moisture, a lot of hydration, and does not get weighed down. I have used every product under the sun. I carry some very mainstream products at my salon, and I also carry clean beauty products, and I have to say that this is the best hydrating shampoo and conditioner that I have used so far. Rahua hair products are great for the environment. They are not tested on animals, and they leave out so many different chemicals that you never knew that conventional products had for you. I would definitely say that this is an amazing product. It's not inexpensive, but your health is everything. If you can leave out some of the more harmful ingredients in your beauty products, it's going to make a great and huge difference for your overall health. I have been swapping out my products little by little because I'm actually allergic to artificial fragrance, so it really limits what I can use. And I'm always so excited when I find something that's not only good for me, but it works. So I would highly recommend, if you have hair that is dry, that is color processed and that is fragile, this is a great, great product. I just wanted to share my review. As a hairstylist, I'm probably a little bit more picky about products than some people are, and I feel like there are a lot of products out there that might initially make your hair feel great, but they don't have long-term lasting effects. This is a product that you can definitely use in the long term, and it's going to feel absolutely amazing. It's not going to irritate your skin, and I love it. I hope you enjoyed this review. I really enjoyed bringing it to you. Please don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. If you have any questions for me about the Rahua products, please let me know. And also in the comments below, please let me know, have you tried any clean beauty products? Are you thinking about trying some? I was really hesitant when I started out exploring and trying new things, but I have to tell you that you do not have to sacrifice and look less beautiful to use things that are healthier for you, and you are absolutely worth it. You deserve to use things that are good for your body and good for the environment. I hope you guys stay healthy and beautiful, and I really look forward to seeing you soon. Thank you so much for watching.